EDIUS 10, it's possible to convert files directly in the bin window. In EDIUS 10, conversions of single or multiple files take place in the background. This allows you to convert files while continuing to work on your project. In EDIUS 10, the selection of formats available for conversion has been considerably expanded. There are different scenarios where a file conversion makes sense. With a single file conversion, all available export formats are possible. If, for example, you have a file which is difficult to handle, such as RAW or H.265, you can convert it according to your needs. If you need the file to run smoothly on your computer, you could convert it into Grass Valley HQX. If you want to run the file on a smart TV, tablet, or media player, we recommend H.264/AVC. For the conversion of multiple files, EDIUS 10 has extended the list of intermediate codecs you can choose, such as Apple ProRes. EDIUS Workgroup offers DN, XHD in addition. EDIUS supports almost every video format on the market, while other software doesn't. So a batch conversion in the background will allow you to use footage in different software, or even a professional media player such as Hyperdeck, Ninja, or Shogun. When converting, you can not only change the file format or codec, you can even change parameters like resolution, frame rate, aspect ratio, and so on. To start a conversion, right-click on one or multiple files in the bin window and select Convert. Here, you have three options: File, File Batch, or Alpha Mat. So, you can convert a single file, all selected files, or even create files with alpha information such as ProRes 4444. The details of the output format are set in the Export dialog. The created jobs can be viewed in the GV Job Monitor. If you double-click on the converting file, the new job window will open. Here too, you can see the progress of the conversion, as well as on the clip thumbnail in the bin. When the clip is converting, the file in the bin window turns green. When paused, the color changes to yellow. If the conversion fails, the clip turns red. A conversion can fail for various reasons. For example, if the source file is damaged. When the job is completed, it will be displayed as an online clip. The color indicator on the thumbnail in the bin window also applies to a normal export in EDIUS 10. In the export window, the button Add to Bin is integrated. So the clip will automatically be added to the bin window after export. The same function is available for batch exports. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.